new friends. Sammy's family moved to a new town. She went to find a new friend. One day, Sammy heard a noise. She looked next door. A girl was peeping over the fence. Hi, I'm Hannah. I'm Sammy. Want to play dress? Sure. She went to get her toys. Later, Hannah's door opened. Sammy saw her come out.Ready to play dress? I don't play dress. I play soccer. And away she went. Sammy was disappointed. Thirdly, Hannah worked up. She was hurting her door. I thought you didn't play dress. I thought you want to play soccer. No, I love play dress. But we need another crypt. I will go get mine.And away she went. Then the little girl appeared again, but she didn't have a door. She had a jump rope. What? Where's the crib? I don't have a crib. Want to jump rope? No, I play soccer or jump rope. I will just play dresser by myself. Sammy gave up on Hannah. She gathers her things and started inside. Then Hannah worked up. She had her door and crypt. Where are you going? Are we going to play dress? Yes, but you must decide. What do you want to play? Dress or soccer or jump rope? Just then another girl worked up. She looked just like Hannah. She was dressed like Hannah, but she was carrying a ball and jump rope. Who's that? She's my twin sister, Duna.Sammy looked at Duna and Hannah. She began to laugh. The twin sisters began to laugh too. Now Sammy had a new friend.